you know what, Taylor? I am so excited to be here that I literally could jump for joy.
And you know what, Shannon? A lot of people will be, especially the bungee jumpers that are coming up next, who are actually from my hometown of Doylestown, PA. And you know what? They performed anywhere from Penn State to even the Philadelphia 76ers. So now, you guys, everyone at home, please take a look.
Dragon ball to retirement, I'm too hot. Say my name. sent you hallelujah. Girl, I sent you hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch.
Long time ago, where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? It hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Let's give it up one more time for the Bucks County Bungee Ropers.
Hey guys, I'm Alexandria Brown, and I'm here with two of the Bucks County Bungee Jumpers, Gretchen and Julie, and they were absolutely awesome. We saw them perform just a couple minutes ago. What was it like up there, guys?
It was crazy. The adrenaline just rushes right through you. I love it.
How long did you guys have to practice to get ready for that?
We practiced over about a month and a half. To prepare our routine.
That's awesome. And are you guys thinking about trying out for America's Got Talent or something like that?
Yeah, we already tried out for it.
No way. Well, you guys were awesome. You had the whole place going crazy. And I hope you're coming back next year.
I hope so.
Me too. Well, thanks guys. Go have a great time and we'll see you around.
Thank you.
Back to you guys. Thanks so much.